How's it going, everybody? It's Pride here, and today I am bringing you guys a video with the Falchion. And I might look a little familiar. Maybe. Some of you guys might be able to tell. But it's not the full set. I do not have Dark Moon Blade, because I am never getting summoned for the fucking Dark Moon Blades ever, dude. In fact, I think I have Yorshka dead on this character. I think I killed her to get the Covenant thing because I fucked it up the first time. But this one's going to be a little bit different, even though I didn't get to put it on right away. In between the regular duels, there's going to be a chance that we're going to get some invasions as an Aldrich Faithful. Because I kind of wanted to spice things up a bit, and I think that might help, or it might make it worse. So I guess we'll see how it goes today. There may not even be any Aldrich invasions if it doesn't get us in fast enough before we summon someone, which would be fine, which I'm okay with. But I guess we'll see how we do today with the Falchion. I've never used the Falchion, leveled it up right before making this video. And that man has no legs. Oh, God. Okay. Let's do it. Be a nice guy and bow. All right, this guy has the Dark Hand. The Dark Hand's pretty good, man. Does some good damage. Back off. I maybe should just let it go right away. Ooh. Was that a right trigger attack? I think that might have been. Saw that coming. Alright, he took out his shield. I got my shield as well. My Grass Crest shield today. Let's see if we can break his guard. I don't know if we'll be able to, though. Throw a bomb at him. I did pick out a couple of those bombs just to make it a little bit more interesting. I bought a bunch, so I don't know if we'll be using them much here. GG. Good game, man. Good game. I commend you for using the Dark Hand, man. That's the first time I've ever seen anyone use a Dark Hand in a duel. At least using it to actually hit people with and not trying to just grab them with the succulent vampire death. Let's go ahead and heal up and summon our next fighter. Played two games with it so far. I think I played one game right before starting the recording. And it seems like an alright weapon. I did actually, you guys could probably tell, I did buy a bunch of human pine resin. Because the main buffs that I usually use are the fire buff and the gold pine resin. But I wanted something different, man. The human pine resin just looks fucking dope. I think it's the best looking buff that you can buy. And they're really expensive, so I didn't buy a lot. It's like 1500, I think. Are you kidding me? What the hell's going on? Does he want a superhero entrance? What a fucking useless. What the hell was that, dude? He went for a fucking... Really? Yeah, I saw that one coming, dude. I saw that one coming from a mile away. Nothing you can do about it, I guess. Ah! He parried my reverse backstep! Oh, okay, let's back off and heal. I'm not gonna lose to Mr. Artorias here. Unless he catches me with a surprise hit. Alright, let's get our heal in. We're winning this one. We're winning this one. Let's get the full heal. Alright. I'm gonna go for another backstab. Alright, let's use our shield a bit. Very nice. I should put on the Hornet's Ring. Let's see. And this guy's life right away. At least do more damage whenever we do backstabs. Backstabs, I should say. I said backstab. I can't believe he parried my... I saw that coming too. I was like, oh, as soon as I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna get fucking parried. He's using the spell parries too. He's not very good with them. Hey, you got a parry though. That's pretty good. Doesn't take much. There we go. A bit more damage this time around. One damage and the heal. Man, this guy is so bad. He literally just spams. All right, let's go ahead and heal this up. Buff back again. All right, I'm ready. Let's do it. Mr. Creeper Boy. No parry today, sir. Well, you got me once, but that's alright. No reverse backstab this time. One hit. Yeah, that did some good damage, man. Come on. Come on. Come on, creeper boy. I know you want it, dude. Nice parry on that spin. Ooh. Hit me that many times, really? Oh, he's gonna get the fucking heal, isn't he? Oh, I was trying to switch to my fucking shield. I can't believe... Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, it was too far ahead! I was too far ahead! Damn it! What a shame for Artorias. He brings shame to Artorias' name with the healing, dude. Damn it, I cannot believe I fucking lost to that scrub. Holy shit! I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, let's go ahead and ember ourselves back up. Hopefully no Aldrich invasions. Here we have summoned somebody before the Aldrich comes in. Oh crap. Okay, I think I got somebody. I'm gonna try to get at least one. Even if I have to wait later on in the video. But for now, I just kind of want to do some duels with this thing. Not a great start. The first game was okay, but the fucking second one, man. Two games in, and we get a healer. So that's the prod curse right there. The one thing you can guarantee out of my videos is you're gonna see at least one healer. Alright, let's do it. Shit, he's got a whip. Gotta chase this guy down. The fuck did he switch to? Gunder's halberd? Okay, this is probably not gonna work, but fuck it. Oh, it worked. Ah! Shit, I almost didn't get the riposte. Almost did not get the riposte. We got the parry, though. Caught him with the R2. Very nice. Alright, I'm gonna throw a bomb in his face. Oh, you know you're one hit from death, right? That was probably a bad idea, dude. GG, though. GG. Sucks that I... Oh! Invading another world. Okay. Fuck it. I really did not want to lose these 75,000 souls. They're a good fallback for if I lose... or if I need to level up a weapon. It's not going to work. I don't think it's going to work because it hasn't put me in the world yet. So let's go ahead and just summon somebody. Fuck it. Oh, okay, invading another world now as Aldrich Faithful. This late? I summoned somebody into my world, but okay. It's gonna either be an Ultra Gank or a Fight Club. I can already guarantee it. It's never one guy. There's already a seed from the looks of it. There's a purple, though. Is he a good purple? I don't know. I don't know if he's on my side or not. What a bad place to spawn. Why would it put us here? They're going this way. They're up there. Hey, bro. Don't mind me. Hey, bro. Don't mind me either. Ah! Oh shit! Oh, that was bad. Oh, that was real bad. This was a bad idea. This was a... Oh! What was that? He killed him in one hit! What a champ! I didn't even do anything. He killed him in one hit, dude. Oh, look at that fucking Dark Souls 1 poise, dude. It's so good, he's still standing there. What the fuck, dude? He hit him with one crystal soul sphere. I heard one miracle. Or I heard one spell. I came around the corner and he had taken over 1,000 damage. God damn, man. And then I got hit immediately, dude. Fuck. That was awful. Okay, that wasn't that bad. That was actually pretty fucking fun. I may do that again. All right, let's go ahead and summon somebody before that guy comes back in. Or the Aldrich kicks in, dude. Another one! No, not another one! I just want to play! Okay, okay. Another one, I guess. We're doing another one. I know the second it's going to be like 1v2. I'm just going to lose right away and take it off. That's how it always works. No enemies? That's odd. This is open, too. They're going to be at spawn or inside the little Aldrich room. There's probably a gank down there. There's probably a gank down there. But I'll check spawn first. Oh, I think I got a teammate. Sweet. Nope. Oh, wait. Summoned. There's a dark spirit summoned. Oh, it's a fight club, possibly? I see guys over here. How about we do this? Okay. Hey, guys, I'm one of you. How's it going, buddy? I'm just one of you. There's another Aldrich Faithful. Depending on what he does, I guess we'll see. These guys are scaring me, dude. They're just staring at me. Oh, they're going to gank the Aldrich guy. No! Live Hunter, you should have stayed, dude. Fuck, I would have helped him. Should I attack him? Oh, I'm scared. I'm very scared. Fuck it. Whoops. Okay, let's take that off. Alright, if this invader attacks, I'm gonna help him. Pretend to be all friendly. Oh my god, if we have a war. How about we have a war going, huh? Where's the invader? I'm gonna just wait for him. Jesus Christ, there's 6 people in this world, dude. There are 7 people. 6 or 7 people. I think it's 6. Holy shit, here they come. Alright, let's do it. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Betrayal.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get out of this like right fucking here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, Mr. Guy with, fuck, I got 2 of them on me. Hit him once. Alright, you know what? Let's move back and heal. Let's buff. There we go. Where's this fucking host? How about we just spam R1? Let's do it. Holy crap. Run for the host. Is he on my side or is he on their side? I can't tell. What the fuck was that? Whoa! Fucking blood loss. Alright, so I got 3 attacking me here. I thought at least one of them was gonna be on my side. I guess not. Where the fuck is the invader? Where are my invader friends? Are they all dead? What is going on? Oh, fuck. That still hit me. Okay, this is bad. I'm all by myself now, I think. It's just me and this guy. Okay. Me and Mr. Fogley here. Alright, he's gonna go for his spin attack. No, he's gonna heal! Fuck! Got him multiple times, though. Oh, they killed the host! They killed the host! Oh, I didn't even do anything. It was just me fighting this one guy here. Oh! That was such a bummer, but I... That was fucking crazy, man. Damn it, I should have gotten more in the action in the middle. In the beginning, it all kicked off immediately after I backstepped that guy. Alright, I got the very, very first guy that I saw. Nope, guess not. Come on, it's gonna put me in another invasion again! Fucking hurry up, signs! Hurry up! There we go. Hopefully I got that guy. I think it'll just straight up kick me, though. No, okay, it seemed to stop blinking, so that's good. Dude, that invasion was fucking crazy. I wish it would have gone on a little bit longer. Got a chance to kill at least one person, man. I didn't get a chance to kill shit. This weapon doesn't stack up a lot of damage. Alright, let's see. Let's see how we do here. Fucking back off, dude. I'm gonna, like, roll right into him and then do the weapon arts, because I knew the parry was gonna come out. Might be a parry. No, okay, good. Good hit. Death! GG, man, GG. All right. That was a good match right there. Come on, hurry the fuck up. Hurry up, signs, hurry up. There we go. I want a purple. The lone exile. I got one. No! Didn't work. All right, I got another one. Definitely leave a like and let me know in the comments if you guys would like more videos like this where we kind of mix up some Aldrich invasions along with duels. Because I definitely think it spices things up a bit, you know, and makes things chaotic. You never know if you're going to go into an invasion with like 5 people, or you're going to get ganked, or it's just going to be a regular duel. You know, it's a nice little guessing game. I should probably do the Green Blossom first, considering fucking Green Blossom is first. Alright. Let's do it. He's got Onikira and Ubadachi. Not a lot of range on that one. Especially the bombs. Bomb to the face. Did I not get two hits? Couldn't chase him down. Should have probably chased him down. Like that. What the fuck just happened? Okay, this guy's... I guess maybe he, in the last second, went to McDonald's. Got himself a McFlurry. Dead! GG, man! GG! We're able to punish that Oni Slayer a couple times. I love this buff, man. This buff is the best, dude. It just looks so cool. I'm definitely going to buy, like, only... That's going to be, like, my main buff now, for sure. We might end up doing a Aldrich invasion after this. And then probably one more duel after that invasion. Get our buffs going. Mr. Liam Howell. This guy got a buffer for everything, dude. R2 is way too slow to catch somebody's whiffed attack. Maybe he wants to outrun my buff. Damn. Oh, still got him with the poke, though. Poked him with the fucking rounded top of the sword. Come on, my buff's gonna run out. You hooligan! Get back here. Throw a bomb in his face. I wonder if he's trying to go for the wombo combo. He's not really attacking unless I get close. Alright, I need to be more aggressive. Because I could definitely cancel his attack if I get in there close. Hello, darkness, my old friend. God, Liam Howell. GG, man. GG. That was a fucking nice one. Holy shit! I knew he was trying to do that. I need to be more cautious because if I was going to get close, some bad shit was going to happen. I'm surprised they didn't kill me, though. That shit does way more damage than that. But no death? How am I going to hit you here? He's not staying away, so I can't, like, cancel his attacks when he goes into attack. Just gotta stay near him, I guess. Yeah, I got absolutely annihilated. I thought that he was gonna do the regular one, so I thought, oh, maybe I'll get in there right before that. Nope. Fucking GG, Liam. Alright, we're gonna wait for a Aldrich invasion now. Shouldn't take that long. Voila, didn't take long at all. Alright, let's see what happens. Pocket swirls, okay. Baby Jesus, protect me as I go into this lion's den. Oh, there he is. No, never mind. Yeah, he's down here. I just heard him. Oh, shit. No, go back up, go back up. Go, you idiot. Go! Go up! Fucking dumbass. Watch him get attacked. What is that noise? Wait, he's there! Ah, there he is! I didn't see him there. Alright. Alright, let's do it, Pocket Swirls. How about we attract the beast and then just run away? Nope, just run away, Aldrich guy, just run away. He's over here, beast! Come on! He's not coming over to me. Okay, let's go ahead and attack Pocket Swirls. What the fuck did you just pick up, dude? Is he gonna go up? Why isn't he attacking? Attack, you fucking big squirrel. Not me! Why me? You big fucking... I love this game. I love this game. You fucking big squirrel! I think we've had like one successful invasion out of like four. Soul level 120 invasions are definitely something I'm never gonna fucking do again, dude. I mean, maybe in duels like this with Aldrich, it could be fun, but it'll never be like a set where I do like, oh, a whole day, soul level 120 invasions. No, absolutely not. All right, what do you got here? You got miracles? Oh, he's got Wog. I believe that's Wrath of Gods. Damn, I didn't hit him twice. Saw that one coming. Nobody ever just pulls out a fucking shield. Bomb! Alright, I'm just gonna pressure this guy. Chase him down. Yeah, I thought that would've hit right there. I got something that hurts too. There it is. Oh, that's wonderful. No bomb hit. Death. No! I thought the buffer would have killed him. A jumping attack got him though. GG, man, GG. All right, since I didn't do too many duels, I'll probably do one more. At least if we get one more win, and then we'll call it a video, because this one's probably going on very long. All right, here we may have our final game. All right, let's do it. You gonna do a third swing? No. No third swing. Pretty sure the R1 combos into the weapon arc. It should do that more. Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Good to know. Whoa. Is there a lag? What the fuck just happened? Ah, no fucking punish there. Alright, I shouldn't be too worried about that, shield. Chase him down the wrong fucking way. Okay. Damn, dude, that poke was, like, right in my fucking face. Oh, that R2 was good, dude. That caught me off guard. Oops, I thought I was still running, so I was gonna do a running attack. No parries coming out of him, so shouldn't be too worried about that. Ooh. Bombs away! Didn't kill him. There we go. GG, man, GG. Caught me off guard with a couple of really good hits, but that is about it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed my Falchion build. I mean, this fucking buff. I'm gonna need to get more of this, right? Look how cool this shit is. Ooh, that's fucking awesome. But leave a like if you enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace, everybody.